I just wanted to film this because I wanted to show you guys how good these headphones are and what I think of them. So this is the box right here. It's code on each pro gaming headset, G9000. It's this one. And it says compatible with laptop, PC, mobile, and tablet, and headset jack. And then on the back, it just says all the languages and everything. But here are the headphones. The headset. They are very, very comfortable. This part right here goes on your head, and it's very comfortable because it won't hurt you if you're gonna be there for long hours. And for your ears also, they're very comfortable and they won't hurt you, because some headphones, this breaks and it's not comfortable. And the mic, it's very good because it's right here. I tested it and people can hear me very good. And you can also, here, wait, right here. You can also adjust this to fit your size however you want it. So right here it's open. And you can just close it. Right here it's open. And then it's open. Then you close it and you can adjust it however you want it. Right here, code on each. And also, this is the headset jack. You can use it for, I use it for Nintendo, you can use it for laptop, iPad, anything you want. And then here, you adjust the volume of the scroll wheel. You go up and down for the volume. And then right here, it's the mic. If you put it this way, your mic is muted. And you put it the other way, and now it's not muted. So you don't have to like cover your own mic, you can do this. And the cord is really long, which is good because if you want to get up, it's really good because you can just get up and do something else without taking off your mic. And yeah, I think it's a really cool headset because it's comfortable and the price is not that high. So this is a good quality headset in my opinion. So yeah, I got the blue one. There's also a red one. This is a very... it's a very good headset. I like it. Thank you.
Okay, so here are the Bengoo G9000s. This is the mic. You can move anywhere you need it to. It's very plush. I'll let that rest on the top of your head. Very comfortable. The earmuff part, very soft. Memory foam. Very nice look, very nice finish, very glossy. Nylon cord, very, very long. You'll never have any trouble, don't need a wireless. There was the part right here where you can adjust your volume. Works perfectly. Part, you can turn the mic on, flipping it up towards this. Turn the mic off. Part with the line going through the mic, turn it off. That works great also. And here you have a part, put in your PlayStation, your Xbox, your Switch, whatever. This part goes into your computer. I believe you plug both into your computer for it to work. This part would be for the sound to come through the headset in the computer. This part for your mic to work through the computer. I believe that's how it goes. And all in all, great headset. I've been using it for about a week or two now. It's very, very good. No complaints.
Pretty cool. Control the volume. Pretty cool. This way. Yeah. Audio, you just plug it in here. And you're all set.
have let me live with my grandparents, I wouldn't have became this. But at the same time,